My readiness score, it's based out of 0 out of 100.
Uh-huh.
It gave me a 54. I have elevated body temperature. A sudden rise can also indicate that you're coming down with some. Today, a little bit better, 75.
What you trying to say?
This is an endorsement.
Exactly. Get yourself an aura ring.
Stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. The mob comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to shit.
Is this behind the arm?
Moving so well since he went to Thailand. I mean, he's training twice a day in Thailand, just training super, super hard. And I think that mindset, discipline that he dedicated himself to over there, he just brought that right back here. So he's more disciplined than I've ever seen him. He didn't gain any weight. He actually lost.
My name's Nat McIntyre. I'm one of the Muay Thai coaches here at the Academy in Brooklyn Center, Minnesota. I've been training and teaching here since 1997.
If you want to take it to a higher level, you want to fight, that's something that you can pursue.
And eventually, kind of wanted to get more into competitive training and kind of push it to another level and see, you know, what my ability really was. Traveled to Thailand, you know, pretty early on and saw what that was like and realized that I really wasn't training as hard as I thought I was. Came back and with the help of Greg Nelson and all the students here, just really focused on
cross and kick.
Further my education after high school, especially after a not so elegant high school run. You know, I was a troublemaker. I was always getting into fights. I've, you know, got suspended a lot. I was very angry. I was an angry kid growing up. My mom didn't accept that. You know, she would try to teach me things, and she would try to get across to me that, you know, things I'm doing aren't correct. And I still was doing them. She called a social worker who put me on house arrest. So obviously it was before I was 18. And I was like, this sucks, first and foremost. Like, why am I acting out this way? Kind of putting my mom in a situation where she feels like she needs to incarcerate me in my own home. But I think it kind of instilled a lot of things into me and made me who I am today, which is just a resilient, like, no person can say or do anything to me to affect me. Like, I know who I am, I'm independent, and very much so, like, got my shit.